Now, we love to do this every year on the show when Oprah Winfrey comes out with her annual list of favorite things. So this year on Oprah's favorite things, ho, 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 it's my favorite things.
Bring out Oprah's elves.
On Oprah's favorite things this year, get naked.
Get naked.
Wonderfully wearable nude lip outfit. Get naked on your lips. Nude lip time.
This is a set of four creamy shades.
It says, I believe in truth, justice, and a great nude lip. Naked lips with Oprah. It's one of my favorite things.
Some people want lips like Kylie. I just want creamy Oprah lips.
Creamy naked Oprah lips. Also on Oprah's favorite things list, not so mellow yellow mustard trio.
What a line here. Need more fun on your buns.
Are these just mustards?
Yeah, it's all a collection right. of mustards.
So we go from lip stuff to mustards.
Need
here,
more
right?
fun on your buns.
Need more fun on your buns! Classic mustard, jalapeno mustard, and sweet and hot mustard will make ketchup and mayo head for the back of the fridge!
Stedman sweet and hot buns! I like to coat Stedman's buns with the sweet and hot!
Do we need that?
A little zip of Oprah's lips!
I put on the nude lip! And then I lick mustard! Also on Oprah's favorite things, sheer genius pillow fabric shavers!
Oprah shaver!
Alright, hold on.
It's an Oprah shaver!
You know when your favorite sweater gets covered in pills?
Oh, yeah.
I call them beanie balls, and I'm not a fan!
Beanie balls?
This powerful wind shaver will make your well-worn mitts look smooth and new. $50 sheer genius, pillow fabric shaver!
Oprah's beanie balls!
So, hey, hold on. Basically, it's like a little handheld shaver that you shave your sweater on when you
shear Stedman like a sheep.
So when you wash your sweater and it gets those little balls on it, Oprah calls them beanie balls. This is to shave that fabric off then, right? The little beanie balls?
Yeah.
Shave your balls for the holidays! It's one of my favorite things! Don't you hate when your sweater gets those little balls on it? Oprah wants you to shave your little balls!
Oprah's favorite things?
Oh. I think we peaked, right? I don't think it can get any better. And saying Oprah wants you to shave your balls for the holidays, right?
Whew, it's your favorite things!